Abdu Ghani, I'm the one who trained Kevin for this show this year. I think he's in the best shape of his whole career. What we did, we went back to basics, old school, training hard, no playing around, no hanging out, no partying, no nothing. He got real serious for this show because it's time for a change. And I think he got the body to do it this year. And when he get there, everybody see him. They're gonna realize that he was serious this time.
No need for conversation.